Rath daycare students are learning about childhood cancer in a special way.
One, two, three! Yeah.
Students at Helping Hands Learning Center released balloons in honor of children affected by childhood cancer. Each child nominated a family they thought should be honored, said a prayer, and then released their balloons.
We felt that the most important way to teach our kids to have a servant's heart is to lead by example. So that was really the whole grassroots effort for developing this program.